Hi guys, Tim Cox from CarNow. We are so excited to be part again of the DMSC 2018 conference in beautiful Napa Valley, California, June 3rd through the 5th, the Digital Marketing and Strategies Conference. Guys, don't miss it. We're gonna be talking about setting the tone in your store. We're gonna be talking about our topic, lead, follow, or just find something else to do. Whether you manage a BDC, whether you're general manager, or you manage multiple dealerships, it's very important to be the catalyst in your projected market area. What are you doing differently than everybody else that make people go to your store? We're gonna talk about setting the tone in your store, but most importantly, we're gonna give you examples and talk about setting the culture of your store or organization. I would argue that culture is much more important than any strategy. Culture in your store that you create that comes from the top down, everyone that calls you boss or leader or mentor, how do they picture you? Will they follow you? And how to create that culture to where that is the type of environment. So when someone comes in from the outside and just immediately sees your dealership or your department, they know there's something different going on. We're gonna talk about that. We're gonna have fun with it. We're gonna give you an example, many, many different examples actually. Please join us June 3rd through the 5th in beautiful Napa Valley, California at the 2018 Digital Marketing and Strategies Conference. We'll see you there.